John Jameson, he had 16 children, 8 boys and 8 girls. 4 of his sons followed him into distilling in Ireland, setting up a family dynasty that was to last for generations. John Jameson died on the 3rd December 1823 at the old age of 83. Now take a look at the number of times 3 appears. It's no wonder they still distill 3 times to this very day. This number is quite special to them. It's hard to believe, but Jameson did not bottle their own whiskey until 1963.